Hey buddy, here's the melody that I taught you in our lesson today, and then here are the chords for the second half of the song. So as you're practicing this week and kind of playing around, see if you can find some right hand treble clef notes or a melody that you think sounds good over these chords. And then when you come in next week and you play it, then I'll write it up for you on this piece of music and give it to you. So have some fun and we'll see you next week.